Ineffective prevention. They want to disrupt us. annoy us, delay, holding up our train with their riotous display.
No, what they're after is a world with less need, money speaking softer, less coercion, less greed.
They're wasting their time. Those in power won't heed. Corruption will win while the rest of us bleed.
I can't see more than 24. Whoa! They're tied to the tracks.
Oh, it looks dangerous and stupid and hard on their backs.
Hey, aren't you from the council? This protest's your fault. You've got eyes on the money. It's your form of assault.
No one said yes yet. The council hasn't agreed. I'm no fan of casinos. It shouldn't proceed. I'm on your side, but it's a hard fight to win.
That sort of defence really wears thin. That's why we've got people putting their lives on the line. They know what a casino will do in our time. In Glenerton.
Establishment.
Oh, don't be so rude.
They'll get their gold.
You're right. the council's punishment. When the council banned the horses, it was an invitation for trouble. Now from one Askerville Road, all we see, a mound of rubble.
You haven't voted yet. You've said it. Anything can happen.
They'll build it all right. She won't win.
Oh, Mum, would you stop your yapping?
You watch your mouth. You'll see I'm right. I'm old, I'm rich. I'm not gay and I'm white.
What is that supposed to mean? Please explain.
Both of you just stop it or I'll get back on that train. Right out of Flemington, which is under siege again from developers and protesters, mayor, councillors and mayors.
You're right. I'm being thoughtless. Don't give in. Don't despair.
Man, that council's a useless beast. Now they've got protests holding up trains.
What about?
Oh, get out.
Who cares?
Don't stare. I just wish one of them had some brains.
You know, that woman, she's all right. Talk to her if you want something done.
Yeah, I saw her tonight. She's all right. With the casino deal, it's all... Ow! I don't need acupuncture.
Stop complaining and just stand still.
I have feelings, you know.
I want to get this straight. I'm just trying to...
Kill out!
You know, it really is quite your colour. But you might want to rethink the orange and go a shade duller.
Watch it, sis.
This year, I'm Cinderella next. This year, I'm off to the races. Show me your respect.
Scram, you kids. Go play out in the hall. Man, this place is way too small.
That's my whole point. That's what I've been saying. They're building the casino, and we're the ones paying. 8 people, 3 bedrooms. Come on, do the maths. There's places in Flemington that have 3 baths. We tramping to these high-rises up 15 flights of stairs, look down houses to homes to millionaires.
You know, they're not all rich white dudes. You know that, bro. Besides, we're up in the heavens and they're down below.
3 bedrooms, 8 people. And rent, that's too high. I know what you're saying, but we've got to get by.
They think we're all black brothers down in the estate. They don't care who we are, they treat us all with hate. Do you remember the murder here and the citizens got angry? They blamed some poor guy because he was black. He ganged it. They look down on us with racism disguised as pity. It's a mean as crap.
They say public housing is temporary and we're still here. It's a trap.
Our public housing penthouse? It's as good as it gets. Let them build their casino and have their own regrets.
You don't get it.
The race crop's just short of cash.
We'll have to fight this.
I have to do something rash.
She's a useless nut. Better than you, you two-faced mutt.
Our
council meeting's in 10 minutes. Would you all calm down?
It's not that easy to stay calm.
We can't.
When you're surrounded by clowns.
Oh, we can't sack her. If we sack the CEO, the state government will sack us and then we'll forgo. All the hard work we've put in to see the horses back, to return the good old days of Flemington Track.
But not all of us mind a fair to race. I want to purchase a CEO who rocks this place.
Yes, with her lies and his cunning, he sends us out to the slaughter while she's hiding and running.
You haven't proven a thing while you've slandered her name. You sack her, the next one will be just the same. You know that we can't bring the horses back. They've gone for good from the Flemington Track.
The last money bets council shot itself in the foot by banning the horses.
They really put their faith in the people to continue to spend on booze and betting. But it's come to an end.
You're a moaning bunch of unimaginative fools. Who said it's ended? They'll just change the rules. We'll unleash more gambling for men, women, bambino, and we'll build the country's biggest casino. And then we'll get a share through some legal path.
Only after being slaughtered by the voters' wrath.
Is money all that matters?
Oh, spare me a sob song.
5 minutes till the meeting. We haven't got long.
We have to decide whether to give Moneybank's approval for the racing establishment's casino, thanks to the removal of the horses.
Not our fault, but the council before us.
What's wrong with the casino? Why all the fuss?
The fuss is about the money, and it's no great mystery. The horses of Flemington are part of our history.
There may have been trouble. Too much money, booze and such.
So we build a casino and bring back the fun.
And the protesters who block the Flemington Track daily? What are you going to tell them?
I'll face them bravely. And I bet you know if we did some tracing, we'd find out they're the same folk who protested horse racing.
No casino, no racing. What does the Flemington Association want?
To be governed by wisdom, not colourful fun.
Time to face the music and decide Flemington's fate.
I want one more drink, I'll just have to wait. Your small mind.
Do the numbers. She's the one on your side, you'll find.
Just go on all night. Do we have to stay?
It's an unedifying display of governments.
I'll say. We should have brought in tomatoes or onions to hurl.
In a moment, leadership will surely unfurl.
You're just after that smart chick.
You know, she's really not your type. She'll give you the flick.
Who brought you now? Shut up and listen. You'll see. She'll do something smart.
Now, Councillor Emily, did you see the debate at hand?
Let's just take a vote and see where we stand.
But the Mayor's not here. He's due to appear.
The Welsh man, I fear. A man by Skype? Now that is queer.
We can't vote yet. We haven't thought it through.
You're all too damn lazy. That's what's wrong with
hey,
you.
Hey, hey, that's your lady there. Tell her to
you touch her.
I'm trying to run this town.
Okay, this is getting way out of hand. I'm calling a vote. Quiet in the grandstand. Raise your hand if you want a casino on the track. That's one, two. I think the mayor's back.
I'm gone for 4 weeks and you want everything changed. Just wait till I tee off.
Now there, rain.
Look at that saw. Look at that shot go. You know, I'm not thrilled by the thought of a new casino. Flemington only has one course, and my heart really sinks at that course not becoming Flemington Golf Links. But to get some more golf in, I can see that we need some people with vision.
Like you? Indeed.
I'll vote casino, yes. And on with the show. Let's get a Flemington golf course. Ciao, folks. Gotta go.
So that's three for casino, including golf for one.
What's with world leaders and golf? It's not that much fun.
And who is against? One, two, three as well. A tie. How inconvenient.
That's just swell.
Could we get the mayor back to cast a deciding vote?
One vote by Scott pushing it.
Two is a joke.
Did someone call? Wait while I take this putt. You hold this here.
I call for a deferral.
Bloody hell.
Let's all go home. Take a breath, get some rest. Let's go to the track on the weekend and do what's best for Flemington.
Democracy's a toff.
What about Councillor Mim? She seems a bit more straight.
Ah, do a Barnaby. Dual citizenship.
I've dealt with her. Just wait.
You really are too kind. This is awfully nice.
Something to drink, Councillor Wynne.
Lemonade? With ice? If only the mayor would come back, we could make some decisions. Without him...
It's not your fault. The council's full of divisions.
It's so stressful trying to get decisions right.
Try to stay calm. You've had a rough night.
It really is very nice of you to bring me back here and make sure I'm okay. Emily said you were a dear.
She's a good counsellor. She works hard for what's just. Things like the casino.
Oh, I know, but I must try to keep Flemington Racing afloat. Without more cash, they'll buckle. I must promote their plans.
Is it all about the money?
Well, we're the Money Banks Council. Yeah, it's not that funny. I've never been to the flats before. Sorry, I shouldn't call them that.
20 stories tall, they're more high than a flat, but it's our home, it's what we've got, we can't complain. Three-room penthouse with bonus ratsack stain. Seasonally adjusted from summer sauna to winter fridge. Might be able to breathe a little if we could open the windows a smidge.
There's a view. That's nice, I guess. You're high up in the heavens.
Yeah, except for when the elevator's busted and you live past floor 11. Look, we don't mind. It wouldn't matter really, except it's windy and smelly. And the kids can't play. Rats all day, drugs at night. Bad tell.
And down the road, if the council will let it, they're building a casino, not homes. I get it.
Hey, look, don't dwell. You're right. Look at the lights. It's a brilliant scene. The horizon is far. You can reach. Well, It's well overdue.
It's money well spent.
And they're off!
I've got 100 on 8. Mighty man, go faster!
Why, Riggs is wise! She's flying straight faster!
Do it now, I'm dead, you useless thing!
You thought you didn't bet, that's what he told you.
This is rigged, I swear! Come on, I'll be broke!
You put money on that slowpoke? What a joke!
Oh, God, I'm winning! Woohoo!
Shut up, or I'll mess up your face.
Slow down, your show. We're all watching you. Don't let the public see councillors having a blue. Don't bet so much if you can't take the loss.
Do I look like I care? I give a toss. But that's the last of my cash. No more from me.
No one bets anymore, hence the controversy.
There's only so much fake racing people can take. The track side for addicts.
Calm down, Cupcake.
It's not about the horses, that's a stupid distraction.
It's a fashion parade, Vogue's the attraction.
Well, I'm just here for the booze, and that hasn't stopped flowing. The drunk fashion stakes is all we've got going.
To Fountain!
Don't keep trashing this place with your elitist talk.
Do calm down, Bob. You can barely walk.
You don't want a casino, you don't like the races, wine and fashion too cheap. Do you know what this place is? It's a track for the high life. It's a place to have fun. You're just boring.
Thank you. Are you done? The fight's just beginning. I'll take you down yet. The Gambler of Flemington's over. You've lost your biggest bet.
She's really quite angry. What's her next move?
How about a song? That'll make things improve.
Waiting for
the casino be built. With a bar!
I raise my glass to that, but I can't raise it right.
I propose that the casino be the new council chambers, where also corrupt gambling poses no dangers.
I've always known you were quite the mobster.
Come with me. I know a place where they serve fine lobster.
Hey, look, there's Mimin in. They won't like us cavorting. How fun they'll condemn.
How can you say such a big word when you're drunk? You're really a marvel. What a funk.
Well then, let's be serious. Come on, at your age.
Hey, it's really something. Or in one hell of a rage.
They're wasted. They're not worth your hate.
How do morons like that get you to side Flemington's fate?
You're one of those morons, don't forget. Don't do something today that you'll live to regret. Just hold on to your horses. You've got the vote covered. Bob's out, Mare's unplugged, and Min, well, she's love smothered. Just wait till the next meeting. You'll be in the casino.
But you just want to smash them, we know.
Hey, Em, take it easy. I've got a new plan. Someone smart has shown me the light.
What? That man?
I see now I was wrong to back the easy answer. It's not the horse's fault. The betting's the cancer. A fancy new casino won't bring wealth to our zone. What we need, it's so obvious, we need to build new homes.
Picture it. Trackside, surrounded by houses. Happy kids. Happy parents, happy homes, and happy spouses.
Horses or not, what are you saying?
Horses and homes.
Yeah, and who's paying?
Horses, homes, and casino. Let's have it all.
Let's build houses on top. There's no need to think small.
Let's build three towers. No, 7, 8.
The Flemington Towers. Let's make Flemington great.
Again, encore. 17 towers. No, there's more!
People need houses. We need profits.
I should have seen it coming. They just built what fits.
Cranks, buffoons.
We're completely stuffed.
The Flemington Metropolis.
They have to be stuffed.
They think I'm a moron. I'm sure you do too. That I'm ignorant, stupid, and don't have a clue. But I can see what is happening. Look around, it's all there. Flemington is changing. I'm old, but I care. They're pulling down buildings built in Victoria's reign. They're taking our history and flushing it down the drain. Well, who cares about old things? Well, do you? Or do you just want my money or my vote? Sod it, have my shoe.
Not everything new here is to be hated, and most of my neighbours don't deserve to be slated. Some new homes are needed, but I want out of a damp, mouldy flat, and I don't doubt that some old homes are crumbling and cracked and not pretty. But what do we want from our fair city? Time can't stop still. Nothing's forever.
I know that you don't. I am seriously clever. It's the developers who rake it in here, taking our land. They're stealing our history. You understand? Quick cash and land grabs. You see it every day. Flemington of old is fading away. New faces, new high-rises, new freeways, more traffic. We're told we have to adjust to this new demographic.
You can see it like that all new change is bad. But you're missing out, and that's ultimately sad. Flemington's your universe. That's great, I understand. But like the universe, your mind can always expand.
Well, I sure don't support everything new. So much more complex.
Give me back my shoe.
I want migrants here. I'd give refugees my home. I'm so ashamed Australia suffers from racist bigot syndrome. Many new families have been here 30 years. Let's move on from our churlish, unneighbourly fears. Our universe should expand, it's true. But we look around at what's happening and we have to think it through. But how do we sift welcome changes from flap?
You're the one that's in charge, and you're in a flap, which means we're all doomed.
Because while we squabble and fight, a casino sneaks in and is built overnight, and bad behaviour keeps winning. Remember, Trump, God help us,
We're surrounded by people whose psyche is dangerous.
So what do we do? See, you fools don't know. I'll be dead and gone soon, and you'll be left holding the show. It all started when you changed January 26th, a new president, a republic, a treaty. We're no quick fix. So what do we do to fix this big mess?
I really don't know. I have to confess. I'm just holding on till someone makes it right.
We won't go down. We won't drown.
Are we too weak to fight?
James Watson. From Scotland I landed on Saltwater River in 1840. It was standard to buy up the land, and I bought quite a lot. Named it Flemington for my dying wife, who was also a Scot. First white landowner of Flemington, but I wasn't great with money. Sold all the land to Hugh Glass. He built an opulent mansion, the showplace of the town. It was Melbourne's finest home until it was pulled down. Glass, grandfather of Flemington, built a church and a school. The richest man in Victoria, and money's born to rule. But he was jailed for corruption, buying politicians off. He died in 1871 and land was sold off. Stockyards and sale yards brought cows to the street. They were a great menace before being slaughtered for meat. Butchers decorated Flemington and are still here today, though meat is now wholesome and smells have drifted away. The abattoir workers demanded their ale. Pubs are plenty in Flemington, drinks always on sale. Some pubs have gone, some are still drinking holes. No more stockyards and sale yards. On history rolls. Flemington used to be smelly. Meat, cattle, the creek, the tannery, factories, rubbish tip, it all reeked. Fast forward to homes. The 60s brought skyscrapers tall. The housing estate has made homes for us all. But Flemington's lost many treasures, including its great pool. We've lost the Australian Ballet and Flemington Girls' School. We've lost our town hall and our Newmarket Theatre. Though we've kept beautiful homes, development's been a conspirator. For while we've many stunning old homes, we've lost Travancore Golf Links. We still have Debney's Park, but change descends on this precinct. The abattoir is finally closed, a caravan park averted, and Flemington's destruction was somewhat diverted. Yet since 1840, we've had Flemington's races. Despite many scandals, it's been the steadiest of places. We've lost much of our history, and now we must not mess up. We must keep what remains of our great Flemington Cup. I hope you're understanding for the first time that you've been trapped in a paradigm of landowners, subdivisions, great wealth and corruption, of horses, pubs, protests, change and disruption. And while it is easy to ignore the past, Moneybank's counsel, don't let Flemington run last.
Take this jockey, your pubs, I hear.
I'll race for horses. I want them back. It's true. Mim, you race for Holmes. A shack for two.
Em, you be the starter. Come on, stand up. We're about to race our own Flemington Cup.
Pathways to towers. We've been building box homes instead of pathways to flowers. So we are. Bundy just wasn't there.
So of course, in addition, the casino was built.
And the flood was a drunk plane that built on stilts.
The climate change made the saltwater flat. The stilt didn't hold. And that was that. The 100-year flood poured into the bar. Where Councillor Bob, he was never too far.
And Councillor Bob, being evil and drunk, he died quite a hero like he'd never have done. As Marty, kissing the nose, washed down the river, he held up the flood out here in the quiver.
here, that